To find gaps in a number sequence, select the Gaps function. This CCH ActiveData function is far more efficient than trying to identify gaps using normal Excel functions.